Bonjour, everybody. I'm Linda LeGarde Grover. Live in Duluth. I'm from the boys' sport band of Ojibwe up north of Duluth. And my book that is just coming out just now is called Gichigami Hearts, Stories and Histories from Misaabekong. And Misaabekong is one of the Ojibwe names for the region in Duluth, the tip of Lake Superior there. And it means, in English, it translates to the place of the giants. This is, I guess you would call it, it's a memoir. It has some of the old time stories of our region up there, and stories of history stories, my family's story, some of it is kind of laced through that. So it's a weaving of things. There is there's a little bit of poetry and a little bit of creative writing, historical writing. And what I'm doing is weaving these things together to illustrate my view on the world, which is that the old time stories, the creation stories of Ojibwe people, are with us today. And we always say that, you know, the stories are alive. But I have come to believe over my years of giving some thought to this that we are reliving these stories all the time. So they are not only from the past to give lessons to the present, they are with us all the time. And we are part of it, and we are living this place. And I bring some of my fiction work. My stuff is mostly through the University of Minnesota Press, and they have a couple of copies of some of my other books over there. But the great thing for me today is that they sold out of this very early, and that somebody actually came and looked at my book and bought it. I really love this book. The official release date, I think, is this coming Tuesday. I also love it because Native ladies I know wrote little blurbs that are on the back of the book, and also that the cover is a photograph of a piece of beadwork by Jessica Koki, who is a young beadwork artist and talented in many creative ways, from the Red Cliff Reservation over by Madeline Island in Wisconsin. So I'd like to thank you, Samigwich, for spending your time here with me today, and hope that more copies of my book will be coming soon. So, Megwich, everybody.